What's up, my gamer gauntlers? And we finna play the Wolong Fallen Destiny demo. I didn't even know this demo was out, to be honest with y'all. Did not know. I feel like, and this is just me, like back then in the day, like even PS4, even from the final game, this is an online demo. Available for a limited time. Please note that it's required to play this. An autosave feature. It's online. I'm doing to wait, right? Please adjust to the left image is visible and the right image is not. With that, high resolution. I'm recording on my Mac, and this is not a gaming laptop, so like, I don't know if y'all noticed, some of my videos do this weird glitchy thing. And don't worry, I'm working on getting a better laptop. I'm not gonna do high frame rate. If y'all would like to support and help me out, get better things for the channel so y'all guys can have better quality, I have a GoFundMe account. It's in the links on my link tree. I would really appreciate if y'all would, a dollar would just help. A dollar would help a lot. Appreciate it. But they sure didn't make him bow-legged like all of those. I have a more fatter face. I don't have wrinkles. I like the fact that you can make your own. Oh Lord Jesus. Yes, Lord. I mean, I'm all cool, so why not? Why not? I need a darker green, or a brighter green, I should say. Yeah. I look so fly. Look at that. You can't tell me I look fly. No, what the heck? Yeah, we're just gonna stick with what they gave us. Accessories, ear accessories, hair. Please have dreads. Every game I've done been to so far, they just let me down with the dreads. I like that. We can have different styles to the hair. I fool with that. All right, hair color. Oh, that's dope. We're gonna go with a really bright red, 'cause that's Aku's colors. Ooh, or should I go black? Mystery man, what should I do? Should I go with the green or should I go with the black?
Green.
The green? Alright, so this the green.
It isn't good.
And then that's black.
Alright.
Mystery man said we're gonna go with that. Girls don't care about all that. Facial hair. Yeah, and I just edited the color of it. Oh, you can fade that in too? That's cool. All right, should I fade it like the hair on my head, or should I just go all black or black and red?
All
right. Like that, or should this part be red and then this part? Oh. Nah. So that.
Yes,
oh Lord Jesus. No, no face paint. I'm pretty tall. oh, this is not a, none of that is available. What's the point of having it if it's not in the available? I trained for years and years. There we go. Yeah, that sound about right. That's about right right there. Alright. Body accessory. Oh. My favorite type. Yeah. Okay, I could dig it, even though I can't. All right, so this is me right here. Okay, select one of the five phases that matches your playstyle. Okay, oh, let me read it. Attack the Divine Beast of Fire. Area. No, not a definitely not a support, but I guess I'll let y'all read the support. I'm definitely not a support character. Never was good at it. Never will be good at it. Debuffing enemies. Don't do stealth at will. Yeah, I'm more of a fire type. For sure, for sure. Are you sure you want to select the following phase? Yes. Yes. That looks so cool. Alright. Let's figure out what we gotta do. So R2 is the loot thing. Ah, oh, man. When is this game come out? This just looks so amazing. Equipped. This. So, of course. Do I have any ranged weapons? No. No extra armor, no accessories. All right. Oh Lord, I did a fire attack. So lock on all enemies. R3. Oh, this is cool. Okay, I just hit the triangle button too. Normal attack is fast and can easily increase your spirit. R1 and square for martial attacks. 1 and 2, use a powerful martial attacks. Arts attack by I'm just having fun whooping this dude up right quick. That's all. Can I just have fun right quick? I did it. Oh, I have to be right here next to him to do it. The fact that you see like the blood splatter on your weapons to deflect right before a dodge. Okay. Huh. I was never good at that. That's why I like attacking. Okay, R1 is a dart. Okay. And then that's just a dodge. Quickly change. Lord Jesus. Okay, I'll try to figure out how to heal myself. I'm supposed to do it. He's circling in response to him. I did it, right? Oh, let me find my DP right quick. That's why I only do attacks. I don't do nothing else. Oh, that's dope. Oh, that's the. Oh, man. Shoot. That one, and then I think I'm supposed to put up. I already figured that out when I had did that. Wait. I could just summon the fine beast. Square and X. Yeah. And my sword is on fire. Oh, that's dope. When do this game come out? AD 184. Oh, Lord. Okay. Just so I got this way. Resting in the for HP. Level up. So, what is this? This is the HP, comeback abilities, which is most definitely something I want to be bumping up. I don't know. Effects. Oh, I'm looking at the wrong thing. Effects HP and the amount of spirit lost when attacked. Effects the amount of spirit gained when attacking. I think so. My water is already, my fire is at a 10. I think I'll do this. Go with wood. Effects HP and amount of spirit lost when attacked. No. Effect how easily enemies can detect you in the spirit. So deflecting. Okay. And this is an online game too. Enemies that defeat players on the battlegrounds will appear on the will have a high amount of rank, but will also give very bonus when defeated. Killed in battle by champion. So he knocked down two people, whoever the enemy was. I'm guessing that's him. I'm gonna stay away. I'm supposed to go that way. The level 6 is what's bothering me. The level 3 I feel like I can handle. Oh Lord. Heal up. I live to see another day. Is he gonna follow me? I ran out of ammo. What? If I had more, you lost your moral. This is like a Dark Souls game. this is like a Dark Soul. It's a divine beast. Yeah, this is my divine beast. Yeah, I like it all the way up until the point that I lose all my battle points. Right, somebody, where did the other dude come from? You ain't see me attacking your homie down there, bro? I saw that and I did a wonderful dodge. I do this for a living, y'all. Yeah, leave me alone. When it says Spirit Shrinker from the rear or above enemies unaware of you. Oh, okay, so that's kind of like a stealth. And look, they got the location marked where I dropped my stuff. I don't tell them I have to actually go fight the dude to get it back. Oh, you knew. Alright, hold on. Oh, Lord. Drops when you are killed, but if you go, oh, so I got enough to do. Oh, either way it goes, my health goes up. It's just figuring out which one I want to do the most. Okay, so. Yeah, I'm gonna do that because I'm gonna need enemies to not detect me that fast. What the heck? What are y'all doing? To where y'all don't notice me, like swinging y'all home. All right. I'm leveling up. What? That's what I'm trying to do. If he lets me. Dance on your grave. All right. Let's switch back to my dual blade now. Let's switch back. And I have enough to level up, don't I? I got enough to level up 3 times, yeah. I know I had a lot collected. The high level spirit can be maintained for. All right, everything is gonna get, except for that one. I ain't got enough, but I ain't sure. My biggest fear right now is that this bridge gonna collapse. Is there a way you can crouch? You just gotta walk slow like that. That's still a thing. Pick up this loot right here. Pick up that loot. Let's try this again and die. Alright, you stay there, partner. Okay. You just gonna stay here and look at each other? You gonna make the first move? I dodged, but he went the other direction. I gotta get all my stuff back. My stuff back, boy. Stop playing with me, son. We raised battle flags around here, boy. Headshot. 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 leave that alone unless he falls down. But I feel like falling from that height wouldn't even do him no good. Oh, Jesus? Where did he come from? Hold up. Oh, Lord Jesus. Oh, Lord Jesus. Run! Not expecting it, I'm not even gonna lie. Somebody got dragged through the mud. Boy, somebody got dragged through the trenches. Yeah, I'm gonna stay away from that. This world is so big, like, I don't, like, there's so many places I can go.
Sick.
I just said I don't want no smoke, bro. Oh, he gonna follow me. I just said I don't want no smoke, bro. I knew I wasn't gonna beat you, bro. God dang, man. All along, I thought we was gonna be better than this. It's gonna be better than this for long. Oh, y'all waiting on me. At a battle flag, you can target cells to call for companions to aid your reinforcement. Alright, hold on. Ooh, give me that. Not a 4-star. I'm
sorry. Allow me to assist you.
Appreciate the help, big guy.
Sing. of battle prowess.
Oh, yo.
We will need to be careful here.
Careful, my butt. I did what I needed to do.
Yeah.
So at this point, I'm really just trying to level up, because if that's the thing I have to fight, there's no way in the world I'm going to make it. Level up, man. It fix how. Let's see, it fix how is the enemy can protect you. It fix the spirit.
Yeah. Swords.
I just like dual blade swords.
That's all. Graphics on here looks really good. Let me go save him before he gets burnt up. Sweet Jesus. There has to be like a flag around here somewhere. There's not a rest stop station anywhere around here. Oh, it is right over there. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. If
affects the equipment weight limit and the amount of spirit gained when deflecting an attack. High level spirit can be maintained for affects the amount of spirit gained when attacking the amount of spirit consumed by. Doors can only be open from the other side. I refuse.
Allow me to assist you.
What the hell, oh, kitty?
Allow me to assist you.
Yeah.
get back. I will handle this. Allow me to assist you.
Here is when the whole Dark Soul part of it comes into play.
Allow me to assist you.
Oh, Lord.
You must get back. I will handle it. Allow me to assist you. You must get back. I will handle it.
What the hell, old kitty, is going on here? What the crap? And then I don't know how to get to the other side. That is what's really killing me. Like, if I knew how to get to the other side, I wouldn't have to worry about it. But I don't, so I'm stuck here.
Allow me to assist you.
Gosh dang it, man. And y'all put me. Y'all boys put me right back here. Alright, y'all. As always, my gauntlers, like, share, and subscribe. Leave me a comment down below in the comment section for You Pick Thursday, where you pick the game and I pick a lucky winner out of there, and I pick the game and I play it on Thursday. I have two of them out already, Demon's Souls and Bloodborne. So let's keep that going. And if y'all want to see more of me getting frustrated playing this right here, know what to do. Hit that like button, subscribe, and run the views up. Later, gauntlers.